nice control, mate. What's up?
A guy wants to meet up.
All right, where at?
The gym now, are you coming?
It lasted too long, that, didn't it?
Oh, it was all sorted, pretty cool.
What's going on then?
It's just a matter of some points, forget about it for now.
Gotta go on the Xbox a bit later on and kick your ass again.
You haven't beat me so far, but if you think that you can, we can head over there after this. Times it anyway.
Half one.
Shit! Gotta go! I mean, someone's train station in 5 minutes.
Thanks, got it last week.
Same number?
Yeah. So you're going to introduce me then?
Yeah. Sinead. Jay, Sinead.
Oh yeah.
It's James, actually. So how do you two know each other then?
We used to go out a long time ago though.
You still want me now, don't you, babe?
Right. Well, I better get in, my mum's expecting me. Look, this is my number, so I'm going to call sometime. See
How you doing? Looking good. do you want to go out sometime?
I don't think so, dear.
Why not? Come on, babe. You know we're good together.
I've got better things to do.
Well, I know you want to.
No, I really don't think I do.
Not even for a shag?
Not even for a shag, Dean. Night, Dean. Oh, and don't call me babe.
Hello? Alright, mate. Okay. Right. Well, yeah, everything should be sound. Well, yeah, everything will be sound. Alright, mate, alright.
You having fun there, swinging on your own?
Doesn't that normally work better with two people?
I would, but I'm a little too big to fit in the baby swing.
You might have to come join me then, won't you? Cat got your tongue there?
Maybe just a bit.
Alright, Jay, where are you?
I'm out at the minute.
When you finish being out, come and see me, yeah?
Why'd you hang out with Dean? He's a tit.
Are you going out with him?
Yeah, I'm not going out with him now, ma. Look, Dean isn't a nice guy. He manipulates people to get what he wants. You going to push me then?
I'll push you off it?
Yeah.
Alright, you know I gotta go. I'll see you later.
See ya.
The guy wants an overstall for it.
Alright.
I told him I am. So he's still in? Are you sure?
Yeah, I am.
Good lad! That's what I like to hear.
Loved and lost, than never loved at all.
Not following
so
this.
Now it doesn't comfort me at all.
Yeah, this.
Hmm?
You following it?
Hmm.
What's up? She said, what's up?
This is what I've got to tell you.
I don't want to hear this.
I'm leaving.
Somehow it doesn't comfort me at all.
I don't want to leave you.
Then don't.
Why don't you come with me then? Fresh start, get you off this estate.
I don't even think I could.
Then do it for us. Please.
On one condition then. We leave tomorrow.
All right, mate.
Yeah. Right, listen, Dean. I've been thinking.
Right.
I ain't doing it. I'm gonna go leave with Sinead.
I'm sorry to hear that, mate. When are you going?
Tomorrow. The meeting is at 1. And then we're off.
Okay, mate. It's your choice. I'll see you before you go.
Hey, mate.
Hello, mate. I know you said you weren't interested in the job, like, but I just thought to see if you changed your mind.
She left without me.
Who? Sinead? What a bitch. Screw her, mate. She ain't worth thinking about. We've got some good times, Ed. You don't need her. We're like family.
Yeah, I guess so. I'm in. I've got nothing to lose.
Good lad. That's what you need to sort your head out. Reminds us of good old times. It'll get you back in the game. Mate, let's just go back before she even arrived. Come on. Let's get ready for this job and forget all about it.
All right. So what's the plan then?
Look, it's not personal. I've just got too much to lose.